Crews are monitoring one of the state's first wildfires this year. They say the spring fire in the Lincoln National Forest near Sacramento, New Mexico, has burned about 17 acres and one structure, but is 100% contained. They say crews worked overnight to establish a fire line, and it is currently holding.